Welcome back to part 16 of Let's Play World of Warcraft Cataclysm, Worgen starting area. We left off, there was a giant battle going on, and pretty much had to log out, so hopefully nothing really bad happened. Seems like our army is kind of a lot smaller now. A lot smaller. It's just pretty bad. Also, the sound is back off. I'm being attacked. Also, I'm pretty sure that I'm gonna fail this quest. It's because the prince guy was taking too long to talk. But I'm gonna try to keep them alive. Oh, there's more. Well, that's good. Try to help them out here as much as I can. Also, Rex is mad at me. Let's give him some of this quest meat. Also, I don't know if this is my quest or this guy's.
Abominations are blocking the way towards the military district. This won't be easy.
Really want.
The villagers were thankful to have Emberstone back. They brought us a little something to help against the Forsaken.
Let's help them out here. Oh, we got cannons. See, buffs help everybody, except for this guy here. Try to do too many attacks, just pretty much auto attack them.
There's no way in
hell. I don't know which way to go. I'm gonna go this way, I guess. Seems easier. Not all kinds of abominations. Before it was was just villagers. I don't know who's doing what quest here. It's pretty much all a mess. I'm trying to stay with the prince. Also, there's a yellow guy here. Wow, I just got shot by like three or more. Can't buff them yet, and I keep getting stuck on random shit that's on the floor. Buff some people up. Whole city here. I'm gonna clean them out.
Block their retreat, Liam! We've got them right where we want them!
Alright.
Sylvanas!
Sylvanas! Is she there? Oh my god, she's there. How are we gonna do that? Buff the king here? Don't really know what to do. I should be attacking. Let's see what this guy's doing. He's attacking Sylvanas. He attacks Sylvanas too. Also, it looks like I can grab aggro thing here and stuff. Pretty much just gonna attack. Do a steady shot, and I need to reload my focus. Spam arcane shot again. No, she killed the king, and I can't move.
Liam! No!
We did it, Father.
Oh, the prince died. Who died? The king is alive. The prince is dead. And I can move again. So this sucks. Poor guy lost his son. So I guess this guy knows where to go. I wonder if Crowley survived.
What is it?
Also, I think I'm gonna take the two-handed sword. Intellect doesn't help. Not really having a problem with health. And strength will increase strength, so. Yeah, I'm gonna take that. And equip it. Our first blue item. Now that's a sword. Not that wooden stick thing. So now we have to follow Tobias Mismantle in the hunt for Sylvanas. I'll let you guys read that. Hopefully that was enough. But where is Tobias? Is that Tobias? Yeah. Okay, let's go, Tobias. Okay, I can't really do that. Wish I could do that, but I can't. Hey, he's just hopping all over the place. Probably can't jump this. Oh, I could. Never mind. Also, this place seems familiar. what exactly do I do here? Track this. I guess we're gonna ambush her in the cathedral here. See two Morgan hiding in the water. This better hurry up, because there you go. There's Sylvanas with somebody. It's like
it appears you're losing control of the
Hi, Executor Crenshaw.
Garrosh fears he's going to have to carry out this invasion himself.
It's General Warhol.
You can assure Garrosh that this is a minor setback. Our victory in Gelnaeus will be absolute.
You sound very confident, Majesty. I seriously hope you do not plan to use the plague. Garrosh has explicitly forbidden it.
You do well to watch your tone, General. Neither you nor Garrosh have anything to worry about. We've ceased all production of the plague, as he ordered. We'd never deploy it without his permission.
I will deliver my report to our leader. By your leave, my lady.
Go with honor, General.
Seems like there's a bit of dissension in the Horde.
My lady, should I order my men to stop the deployment of the plague? To continue as planned.
Morgan just randomly runs by these guys.
What kind of question is that? Of course we're deploying the plague as planned. Let the Gilneans enjoy their small victory. Not even their bones will remain by tomorrow.
As you wish.
No, I usually like the Horde, but this plague thing is not really cool. I don't know why you would use a plague line up. So I'm just gonna run by this guy. I'm getting a phone call and can't really answer right now. I'm doing a video. Let's see if we can return to Lorna Crowley without being spotted by all these undead around. End the video there. This is the last video I'm making today. Make sure I could. I'm gonna try to upload all of them today. Also, I'm kind of lost now. Got a little bit turned around, but it seems to be fine now. Can't jump the way that other guy did. I also want to thank you guys for all the comments and subscriptions that you gave me. It's pretty cool. So I'm going to stop it here. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time.